So I know Sama does a lot of other things too. So what's your aim? Like, where do you want to see yourself years down?
I would like to see myself as a model, mm-hmm. or actor, or dancer, or all three. I'd like all three, actually.
Well, good luck with all of it, and it's a pleasure meeting.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you. So how was your training with all these models? I know it's a lot of hard work and hours of practice, but how are the models doing?
The models are doing really, really well. Mm-hmm. And today you just saw a few models, but we'll be bringing out close to around 20 models here on the data show. I think it's the 3rd and the 4th of September, right? Mm-hmm. Yes, and they'll be amazing. They'll be well, everything will be choreographed. We'll be performing at least 3 different scenes and 1 dance segment. चाँद जलने लगा आसमां ये हाय क्यों पिघलने लगा मैं ठहरा रहा जमीन चलने लगी धड़का ये दिल सांस थमने लगी Because I've heard you also train international models on the runway. So how do you get yourself around that? Well, basically they called our company and they wanted training. And I had training since the year 2000, actually 1998. Mm-hmm. I had a choreography training from India. We had a choreographer that we brought down for the Shah Rukh Khan show. And I've been training the models. And because of so many fashion shows, I actually used to model a long time ago. And once in a while I do model and we coordinate also the dance segment. So yeah, so we help out the Miss Canada girls and Miss Canada International girls when they do the Miss Canada pageant across Canada. And we also do different ethnicities also, even the Miss Toronto pageant that we do with the Canadians, the Chinese, different ethnicities, and of course the South Asians. So really I'm looking forward to not only coordinating the fashion show, but also presenting the dance segment.
Get yourself, I know it's somewhat of a non-traditional field for men, but how did you get yourself involved with acting, modeling, dancing?
Well, I would have to thank Mala. She's the one who actually started many, many years ago, and she introduced me to the field. First it was pageant, mm-hmm. then it was in modeling. She wanted to start a company called Sama Models, and one day she woke up and she said, Sama. I said, who's a Sama person? Mm-hmm. And she said, oh really, I have an idea. Let's call, we're going to open a modeling agency and promote South Asian models. Mm-hmm. And let's call it South Asian Modeling Agency, SAMA. And I said, wow, you know, sounds like a great idea. And she really, we started with a handful of models in 1997. Mm-hmm. And because of the Shah Rukh Khan show, we had a contract. It really expanded. We have thousands of rosters now. Mm-hmm. And yeah, and initially I used to model on all the Shah Rukh Khan shows and all the major shows. And then our roster got big into thousands of people. And then I started coordinating. I've been trained in India. And I've also had the training done over here. And then what we did is we started to coordinate the models for the dancing and for the pageants.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you very much for your time. Now you've grown into such a versatile company. We look forward to seeing you at the South Asian Business Festival.
Thank you so much. And it's a pleasure to be there.
Next, we are going to meet one of Canada's leading South Asian modeling agencies, founder Mala Singh. Hi, Mala Singh. How are you doing?
Fine, thank you. It's such a pleasure to have you here, Darshi, in our studio. Thank you so much for coming.
Mm-hmm. I know you've been part of South Asian Business Festival in the past, but what can we expect from your company this year?
Well, this year is going to be one of our most exciting shows. We're having a new theme this year. It's a mixture of Hollywood meets Bollywood. So we have a few Hollywood models acting with the Bollywood actors. We have East meets West. So not only the traditional South Indian dresses and Bollywood stars outfits, but we also have Western wear. So it's going to be a very exciting fashion show.
To have it on both days, on Saturday and Sunday. And how many models are you training for this event?
Well, we have over 40 models in the show. Some of them are acting, some of them are modeling, some of them are dancing, and we have singers. So it's going to be awesome. It's going to be a really different fashion show.
What kind of, I know you mentioned it briefly, but what kind of outfits can we expect over the hours on both days? Because there can be Western clothes, Eastern clothes, bridal clothes.
Well, we're fortunate to be affiliated with one of Bollywood's top designers. His name is Dinesh Ramsey, and his outfits have been worn by Aishwarya Rai, and some of the top designers in India all emulate him. So he's very well respected, and he's bringing us the best of the stars' designs, so the clothes will be absolutely spectacular.
Mm-hmm. I've met some of your models earlier. They're quite gorgeous. And how do you find them, or are they just attracted to Sama on its own?
Well, we've been around for about 15 years now. I don't do any form of advertising whatsoever. Our work speaks for itself. So we've been doing all the megastar shows, so kids see us there. We're the opening act for Shah Rukh Khan, Hrithik Roshan. All the biggest names in Bollywood have hired us to open for them. Also, I'm a casting director for Hollywood and Bollywood films here in Canada. So we've casted hundreds of kids in movies. All ages, I shouldn't only say kids. When I say kids, they call me Sama Mama. But when I say kids, I mean 20-year-olds, 30-year-olds. We also have in our agency elderly people who do movie roles. So it's through word of mouth that people hear about us and they come and they join. We have our training classes. You met some of the beautiful kids who are training. And they're awesome. We're one big happy family. सबसे जुदा है जाना ये हुस्न तेरा बेताब तेरे लिए बाहों का घेरा तेरी निगाहों में है जादू ही जादू ऐसे में कैसे रखूं खुद पे मैं काबू देखा जो तुझको तो दीवाना दिल हारा कह के बुलाए तुझे तेरा दिल तारा हम माशूका 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 Mashuka, 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 mashuka.
My name's Hazima.
Hazima, how long have you been part of Sama?
I recently started, I think about a month. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And are you a college student, a high school student?
I go to high school. I'm going to grade 12, actually.
How's your experience with SAMA so far? Are you looking forward for the South Asian Business Festival?
Absolutely, absolutely. The experience so far has been wonderful. It's pretty exciting, the entire modeling business. I love how it's so fast-paced. Mm-hmm. It's fun.
So I know SAMA does a lot of other things, too. So what's your aim? Like, where do you want to see yourself years down?
I would like to see myself as a model, or actor, or dancer, or all three. I'd like all three, actually.
So you basically train them all across, I believe, in acting and dancing, because you've done some of the commercials too, so they do some voice training too, I believe.
Yes, actually, when we first started SAMA, we weren't doing any corporate commercial, just local things, and now we have clients like Rogers, AT&T, TD Bank, all of them are looking for South Asian talent, so we've launched a lot of our major actors in those commercials as lead roles, so it's awesome, it's really good.
Well, thank you for your time. We look forward to seeing your company's performance on both days at the South Asian Business Festival.
Thank you so much. And I know it's going to be an amazing success. Every year it's getting bigger and bigger and better and better. And I look forward to SAMA Models being a part of your show. Thank you for having us.
Thank you.